This video, I will show you how to retweet on Twitter when prompted to quote tweet. Firstly, when you get up into a Twitter section and you take chance on that selection, and for example, you want to simply take over this site, you need to go for quote tweet on the second selection right down. When you get there, what you need to do next, you can simply add something and go retweet, and with this you have getting out into that possession. But if you want to simply add that sample thing, now we'll get back right here. And if you get back here again, go quote tweet. And now if you want to simply leave it without adding a comment, you can do it without problem. Simply go retweet. And now if you get back to your profile, you're going to see that now we have two different sites in which we have done it the same thing.